they became global because they were the South, not because they were exempt from it somehow. You know, they are a global sensation because they were underground, not because they chased commercialism. So for me, when you talk about UGK, you talking about the creme de la creme of Southern of country rap tunes. Like, you know, they invented a genre within a genre. You know, to this day, when I do Southern Fried, that's a country rap tune, you know? So God bless Pimp C, Run.
Can they handle this? 100 round at them, that ain't no Louisiana shit.